the foul. Got hit in the head.
Celts get it to 9. Conley in the lane. Little runner. Oh, that could have been offensive goaltending, but it wasn't, I guess.
I'll tell you, you could not let him go to the left. And
Kufis just 1 of 7. That's his first basket. He's got 7 rebounds. His club leads by 11. Tony Allen on Crawford. Conley on Bradley. Avery again tries to turn the corner. Throws it away.
Yeah, watch this now. Bradley had him go into his right and then overplayed him and sent him back to his strong hand. Think, you gotta think. One dribble drive stuff for him. That's what you want to try and get him.
Kufis to the basket.
Oh, boy.
Kufis, 7 points.
How about Brady Hope going for 2 and
like
the win?
I like the call. Go for it, right on the spot.
Lopez, 8 to shoot. He'll drive it on Kufis. And Costa blocked it, but Lopez got it back.
He will not pass. It's a good pass here.
And Costa Kufis with the finish. Nets have missed their last 7. Grizzlies have hit 6 of their last 7
tonight.
And
extends
Sean Livingston. 9 seconds. Brooklyn does not have a foul to give. Hesitation move. Conley against Lopez. Kufis fouls it in with 0.2 seconds.
With the acquisition of J.J. Redick. 6.5 seconds remain. Randolph. Kufis. Foul. Yes!
A big man fast break partner to end out this second quarter. Zach Randolph, nobody defends him, so he does a great job. Attacks the defense, forces them to commit. And Costa, using the rim, does a good job shielding himself. Finally gets one of those close to the basket to go down.
And the foul on Griffin, his first. Costa, 11 of 19 from the foul line this season.
Good for that. Started with a little bit of a penetration by Ty.
Mm-hmm. Costa Kufis right around Green. He dunks. That's too easy. Caught Kenneth sleeping there.
So we're here early.
Randolph, nice give back, and Kufis with the acrobatic finish.
Johnson drops it off to Kufis, who slams it home.
Going up in the air, leaving you
in the clock.
Calathes drives off the glass. No, guided home by Kufis with 0.9 seconds.
Kufis.
Oh.
Great pass.
Well, John had it pegged right. He just, that was an excellent delivery. John was slid off his man. He saw that pick and roll from the weak side coming.
Rebounded by Allen. He'll push it up the floor. Kufis, the jam, and Memphis has really started to gather some speed. Right.
Well, without Lopez, how about a lob for Kufis from his countryman Calathes, and a timeout taken by Terry Stotts. Well, the Grizzlies, since Lopez went out, not allowing offensive rebounds to the Portland Trail Blazers, and the Grizzlies with a 3-point lead, an 8-2 run. Calathes has dropped 4 dimes in 5 minutes.